Hallo dames en heren, welkom bij een nieuwe aflevering van The Walking Dead. Ik ben Stefan en we gaan verder bij episode 2. Als het goed is, kan ik hem nu gewoon vanaf het begin selecteren of wat? Zit er een? Nee, back. Nee. Ik heb net een foutje gemaakt, ik had hem niet van uitgezet. Vorige aflevering trouwens, zodat kan ik gewoon continue doen. Of niet, ja. Vorige aflevering was ik al even begonnen, ben ik mijn microfoon vergeten aan te zetten, maar dat geeft niet, want dat was de aftiteling van episode 1, want we hebben episode 1 vorige aflevering uitgespeeld. Ik werd trouwens de vorige aflevering best wel door een belangrijk telefoontje gebeld, dus die moest ik even opnemen. Vandaar dat de aflevering wat korter was, en nou was de aflevering die ik eigenlijk net had opgenomen best wel kut, want het was aftiteling en status van de vorige aflevering en dat soort dingen. En je zag een preview wat er in deze chapter ging gebeuren. Bla bla, heel veel onzin dus. Dus ik heb ervoor gekozen om dat gewoon lekker niet te doen. En lekker verder te gaan in episode 2.
Damn. What'd they get this time? Looks like a rabbit. Well, that's another meal lost.
Ik weet alleen niet wie die gast is. Wie is die gast? All that commissary food in 3 months.
It seemed like so much at the time. Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door. Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Kom maar vast straks wel achter wie dat is. I'd take it. Oh, dat is Mark.
No kidding.
Maar hoe leuk komen wij aan Mark? Oh.
When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
Dat weet niemand. Jezus.
We'll manage.
We komen wel rond, man.
You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
Lily knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's gotta miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Ja, ik hoop het ook, want
between the lack of food and Kenny
geen eten, dat is ga je dood aan. Weet je dat?
You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Kenny won't abandon us.
He's a good man.
I guess we'll see. Can't blame him though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Even kijken hoor.
He's just an old racist asshole. That's his deal.
Well, he needs to get over that.
Ik mag die gast echt niet.
Heart problems are not. We should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Ja, voor de flikker. Dat is iets wat ik echt wel zal onthouden hoor.
It's a long shot. I'd hate to waste the bullets.
Trust me, if I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
Oh, fucker. Anders mis je even mooi.
I don't know. Come on.
Oh, we moeten rennen. Oh, ik mag nog niks doen. Dit is niet echt een actiespel of zo, het is meer veel dialoog. Op zich vind ik dat niet eens heel erg of zo. Het stoort me niet persoonlijk. Het is echt zo'n game, een beetje laid back en dan gamen.
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher, we'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off, goddammit, get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp and we barely got
Nee man, we hebben niet ons kamp geraid, man.
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
Who raided your camp?
I don't know, guys with guns.
Please, we won't bother you, I swear.
Lee, this is fucked up, we've gotta help. Please.
Then shut up.
My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Was hij bitten? Belangrijke vraag.
No, I swear.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Okay, I shoot back my house.
Lee, this trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh no.
Shit, walkers. It's now or never, Lee.
Please.
Wat gaan we doen? Oh, chop zijn been eraf.
Get the boys back. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
Als ik dat kan kiezen, ga ik zijn been eraf hakken. Als mijn muis dat doet.
Please.
Zijn been eraf, hoppakee.
Just get me out, please. My blood is screaming. We're gonna be surrounded any minute.
Just get the chain.
Zijn been. Oh nee, shit, dat ik moet op twee drukken natuurlijk. Ja, rustig. Hoppakee, hak zijn been eraf.
It has to be now.
No. Try the trap again. Anything, please.
Ja, gast. Zoals Frank zou zeggen. Gast, de show is afgelopen, hè.
We have to go now.
Dit voelt eigenlijk best wel goed. Kan ik nu na twee slagen nog veranderen van gedachten, denk ik. Verander van gedachten. Nog één keer en dan is het wel klaar. Toen dan. Ja, gast, ik ben bezig. Oké, dank je. Ik had David free, ja, duh. Nou, kom op, hup. Rennen.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, we gotta move!
Ja, ga even omdraaien, man. Wat ben jij een sukkel, zeg? Nou, dat is ook een lekker hapje geworden. The Walking Dead. Yes, please, The Walking Dead. Oké, we hebben dus kennelijk dit motel overgenomen. Dat is op zich wel handig. Oh, Clementine, schatje. Zij maakt zich ook zorgen, denk ik. Maar ja, volgens mij als de wereld zo verneukt is, maakt iedereen zich een beetje zorgen. Ja, lijkt op die gast van Team Fortress 2, die grote, dikke gast.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on!
Oh my god! What happened?
Who's that?
What's going on?
I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
Even kijken, hoor.
I don't! I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Ja, ga even janken, joh, kreng.
We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come
on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth.
Wat een kutwijf, zeg. Shit.
Tot.
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then.
the family kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic.
Everything
back. Always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not going to be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around. But now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. Guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
Nah, keep us like Kenny.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Ja, ga de muur maar maken, ouwe zak. Ik ga je dood maken als het kan. Als hij dood kan, is hij dood, ik zweer het. Geen uitzonderingen.
Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food. But nobody else wants to. You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Fine, dankjewel. You only have 4 food items for 10 hungry people. Fuck. Goed, dat is lastig. Wat ik sowieso altijd doe.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
Is.
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Ja, nu even niet, Moppie. Sure.
When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Claire.
Klopt. Dat ga ik doen, Clementine.
Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Ja, ik wil Clementine wat geven als het kan, man. Hier, Clementine krijgt food.
Hey, Clem. You need something to eat.
Een halve appel.
Apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh.
Enjoy it. You deserve it.
Klopt. Even kijken. Wie wil ik nog meer eten geven? Kenny. Kenny krijgt eten.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny. Take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
No.
Come talk to me once my boy's taken care of.
Nou, ik krijg hem de tyfus. Zonder het kutventje ver ga ik geen eten geven. Waar is die Mark? Die Mark zag wel uit als een goede gast. Even kijken, Lily. Wie is dat? Carly. Nou ben ik vergeten. Wie nou? Hey.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Jij moet echt je bek houden, dikzak. Hier, eten. Jij.
Here, eat something.
Hier, crackers met kaas voor jou, man.
Thanks, Lee.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. Do you mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Give axe to Mark.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry, give it a rest, man. Things are different. Being a racist is outdated.
Oh, and that's what you think this is?
Ja, hou je bek, jongens, sukkel.
Is that what you
stampcreme voor.
Yeah, that's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. Right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Hij werkt dan gewoon. Ga dan lekker aan het werk, sukkel. Sukkel gaat lekker dan. Sukkel, sukkel. Je moeder heeft een pukkel. Ah nee, zoon is waarschijnlijk dood of een zombie. Klootzak. En ik ga even kijken wat hier is.
It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
En wil jij weten aan wie ik de laatste twee stukjes eten ga geven? Kijk dan de volgende keer weer naar The Walking Dead. Bedankt voor het kijken.